Jump boost.
All right, this is gonna be a failure. I guarantee it. This base is huge.
Here we go.
You're in.
All
right.
I'm not gonna actually drop down yet. I wonder, like, you have stuff to shoot, right?
Close. Yeah.
I'm fine. Like, someone went to C4.
Yep.
German, do you have a flamethrower?
Yeah.
Awesome. We should get in the middle building.
Fuck! I keep falling through you, Gibbs. Your slippy ass forehead.
Fuck.
Fucking hell, dude. I can't get up. Quit jumping around, not even on your head. Okay.
There you go. Alright, next one.
Alright.
Can't jump. It's not letting me jump. There we go.
Oh,
he's in. Right, hit a cupboard so you can build in and out.
We have wood, don't we?
He's got his points.
I don't.
Delphi's got like 100 points.
I was fucking kidding! You're gonna make me use my points, you little fucker?
I have like 200 points, don't worry, I'll use mine.
Hey, do you think this is a cupboard? It's backwards.
Yeah, it could be.
You wanna pickaxe it?
I think he shredded himself when left one at dome.
I don't have a pickaxe.
I'm gonna keep a lookout outside the base on the roofs, so if anyone...
Oh, guys, we don't even need to burn into the space. You can
really?
Just walk into
where?
It. Yeah. It's completely empty. From the rock.
This is a big
There's not even
spot,
a door
though.
On this side.
Like, this is a huge layout.
Oh, man, there's this don't kill the sleeper, it's husky.
Yeah.
Oh, that little faggot, that's the one who killed me!
Wait, do not kill
him. Wasn't the guy just on?
We are patch at the chest.
Oh shit, there's a chest and stuff. Oh, there's chests back here. Oh, and a cupboard.
What do you mean?
Wait, how do you get to these chests? Oh, like this. The one's back here.
That is.
Oh, that's tricky. I like it.
Oh,
muzzle brake, stone gate, laser sight.
I'm hatchet. I'm gonna press it over my head.
Pistol.
Oh, guys, so much stuff in that chest.
Oh, 15 explosives.
German? I want to come over here. I hatched that chest.
What?
Who's Dickweed? I'm pretty sure my name is I'm pretty sure my name's Owen, not Dickweed. You can't get out of here.
You're Dickweed.
Oh, is that his new name? Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
I picked up most of the good stuff. I think. I don't know what else is on the floor.
Yeah. Chest plate.
Two rockets. Two HV rockets. Three.
What else did you get?
There's more. There's three AKs.
Why would that be in a base with no doors?
Role players.
Hey German.
I've got bear coming towards
me.
I've got bear coming towards me. I've got a shooter.
That has a rocket in it.
Is there nothing else in those back chests, German? I got 15 explosives, a couple high externals.
You know,
a grenade.
For a few arrows, this
not
is really.
Really
worth it.
For a few arrows? Yeah, but we're gonna have to blow something to get out.
Like,
really.
Actually, I'm not sure.
Honestly, we could probably raid one of these bases.
The walls are backwards on the inside. You can just pick out.
I shoot three arrows.
If you pick out, I can get in with the C4.
That's true.
Do we want to try to blow into one of these bases?
Throw that hatchet over there. I don't want it.
So, we could... This big one has the high externals. That has wood high externals, so we could just burn the outside and blow in. Might not have anything. Or this one's already turning to sheet metal, we could blow into that. One doesn't have a roof.
When we were up on the hill, this other one right here that I'm looking at seemed a lot more empty though. So I don't know. And this one's better protected. Yeah.
I like that skin on that one.
Yeah, I know, I stole it from Athassin.
I stole everything from Athassin. She gave me the code into her explosives. Guess what I took?
Nothing.
I'm just kidding. I want to do that.
I'd be scared to take explosives from Athassin.
Well, I mean, what's she gonna blow you up with?
More explosives.
See, you will just delegate.
And I wonder if this entire inside is covered.
Here, can we make more picks?
German. Wait, German, you said you had, no, I guess we'd have to do gatewood, but, it's not building block right here. We could put covers up in their own base.
I have high externals. I could make a high external box.
High external box.
Hang on.
It's not building block.
Boom. Boppity boop.
And then just to top it off, hang on. No, move out of the way really quick. Just to top it off.
Yeah, that was useful. Man.
You could have used that to boost into someone's base.
Hang on, and then boom.
Giving them materials. Take the wood out of it.
Those are theirs. Yeah, no, German.
Wow, you're giving them harnesses. I'm taking them. Guys, we're reverse raiding these guys.
Oh my
just
God.
Die.
I'm making ourselves some furnaces. All right, these are ours. They're not theirs.
Oh my God.
Yeah, rightfully took them. In here. Don't
guys
worry.
Are special.
Why don't you just pick a wall? Because I'm tempted to just blow it in a bit.
Okay.
Yeah, but I'm outside with the C4.
It wasn't always a boosted
you in.
Us.
Well, I'm burning these walls down so we can blow into this thing.
I'm wondering if
British always boost.
Outside? How'd you get back outside?
How to grief 101.
Oh, duh.
Make them a furnace base.
It would have been smart if I gave you the C4 before you boosted it.
Yeah, that's so fucking stupid.
Man. Alright, now all that we have to do, alright? This is genius,
boost.
Alright, guys? Now that we've built them a furnace base.
You want to boost out?
Or
grab a C4 and then boost in?
No, if you get a cupboard, you can
blow. This is probably a cupboard right here, right?
No, I have rockets we can blow through,
yep.
Right?
Yeah, I'm coming.
And go up on the hill and see where we are.
How many rockets does it take to get
those? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like, Gibbs could blow through the cupboard.
That's
right,
stuff.
Gibbs. Go where
four.
We are.
How, what about
where we boosted
four,
in?
Two of them are HP.
Yeah, it'll still work. No, it won't work. Yeah.
Right, hit the
it's
wall.
Their rockets.
Hit the wall. Yeah.
The very
yes.
bottom.
I see.
No,
not the very bottom. Wait,
no, we're
yeah.
not gonna waste rockets.
Yeah, the very bottom. Just not the foundation. Don't get that
okay.
confused.
Do you see my
bottom
flame
wall.
Puff?
Okay.
Right here? Blowing through the very bottom there, and it's most likely a
get down high.
Yeah, blow into the bottom.
You took more fall damage than you were gonna take from the explosion.
Yep.
Oh, why are we staying next to that?
Alright, then build over.
I ain't gonna need materials, we're gonna have to hit some-
Good fucking job, Gibbs! Good fucking job! Like, come on, man! You had one job!
Was that covered?
Here, I got 2,500.
I'm gonna get hit a tree.
Come back up here.
Here. Yeah, I've got access.
Yeah,
all right, now I need wood.
2,500.
I feel so powerful. I have 4 AKs on me.
I've got some. I've got enough.
You were.
All right.
I'll come down with the torch.
Yeah.
Like right there, right?
I need to find
yeah.
stone. See if I can fuck up with the candle hat again, guys.
Agent!
Oh,
fuck
it all.
I keep blowing further in.
Can someone have a
hit
flashlight
the, hit
pointed
the,
at it?
Yeah, I have.
Hit the top
I'm
middle.
I'm cracking a candle hat right now, but...
My last rocket. Or no, I have two more. Oh, you...
That was a high vault.
Yeah, I know. That's all I have left. We have to...
Same place.
You're
I'm out
now.
Like, I've got 13 grenades, 6 actual charges, 2 C4, 9 beacons.
8! The police are on the way, guys.
Get in the room.
Trying to be mush. It always works.
There you go, I upgraded that thing to wood for now. I have a candy.
I have a flashlight on it, boy.
The flashlight and the rocket.
Hey, do you have any rockets? Extra? Oh, shit.
No, one more.
I was just here with a fucking candle hat on.
Oh, we're in. We're in.
Right, blow the flames out. Blow them out.
Hey. Boost. Boost, nigga. Oh my god. Get the fuck out of the way.
But
hope you fall in honey.
Door here. Oh, would you guess? Nothing.
Can't see shit in here.
Here, listen, we could.
I'm gonna wear a candle hat, but if like they start shooting
hatch right there.
There's what he says. Oh.
What the fuck? Did we just blow up this hatch that isn't finished? It has nothing? Yeah, but that's the ceiling. Yeah.
This one's locked. Is that the roof?
Well, there's another floor below.
So is there nothing in here?
We hit that one base that's gonna fall in.
I know. We had 6 bases, and we picked the one with nothing.
Hey guys, you know what would be logical to blow into the one that had a fucking turret in it?
All right.
There's one that has a turret.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh shit! It was.
Why'd you fucking do that?
It was an
Ixid.
I thought it was a normal rocket. Okay.
Why are we gonna fucking airlock the door? So 2C4.
No, but there's gonna be a hatch down that has a code lock, so it's. So if we backpick this and the C4 the hatch, which one has a turret? Why would they guard this the most and not have anything?
I'm so
in
bad
it
at this.
The one that's wooden one.
Wait, listen. What if you just did the floor here, the center of the.
I don't know.
Here. What about C4?
Oh boy.
Give me a moment of truth. You guessing?
I took my headset off.
Let's go.
Did I just hear screaming?
Yeah, I almost blew up.
Okay.
He's overreacting.
Okay. He usually does that.
Someone take all the gear off of Husky?
Yeah.
Because there were just clothes on him not too long ago.
I put it in the chest. I didn't want him to have it in case he woke up. Last thing we need is someone shooting us in the back when they couldn't have.
No,
you know,
like his clothes.
Yeah, I took it off and put it in the chest.
Hold on, don't come in, because...
Earlier, I went back earlier while we were waiting.
Don't come in, because this might be on.
And de-robed him so that he can't be geared when he wakes up.
Oh, alright, so that's how I came in here.
Ignore the cucumber.
Fuck's sake.
That never happened.
What?
Dude, one of those is going to proxy in your face. Yep. Ooh, that was close.
110, I got grenades.
Damn it, I should have brought fucking explosive rounds. I always forget. We have so many from the helicopter. It's one thing I always forget to bring on wanderings. By the way, this isn't a planned raid. It's just us goofing around people. So before you start with the hate comments, we literally didn't plan this. We just freaking
let the hate
it
comments flow.
No, I'm stuck.
Caitlin,
right,
no. The YouTuber that everyone said that you reminded
building
them of.
Did someone want
like Poppy?
No.
Yeah.
Different. Build a block there, not out
here. Channel soon.
I don't
this
think
is
this
such
is
a
worth
waste.
Going into.
Wow.
We chose the center of the base just to get the cupboard when we don't fucking need it.
Well, we do. We could might be able to build somewhere.
Such a waste.
Right. Oh no more.
What?
Guy AFK.
What?
He's AFK.
On the roof?
Okay, everyone get around him.
Start
the ritual. Start the ritual.
Down here.
Get around him. Start the ritual.
Oh my god!
He's just AFK.
See, it was totally worth it!
Wait, do you want to down. Oh shit.
Kill the bag. Bed. Kill the bed.
What the fuck?
Oh my god!
I'll jump down.
They all have.
What?
So they do all that shit and then they don't have hatches to cover their loot room?
Like, go through all that shit, and they don't have anything in their boxes.
Oh my goodness. This is why I love Rust.
German, there's nothing in any of this.
Yeah, but we've got a bolt off him. It's worth...
Is it empty?
Oh, wait, I know these middle chests aren't.
Oh, it's the middle.
One C4, a rocket.
Let me see, yep. Wait, let me see. Oh yeah, dude, rockets, nice. Explosives.
Here, I got another C4 and an HE rocket also. I forgot to let you see first.
Take more rockets. Yeah, I put these attachments on this AK. They can keep this pistol.
Here,
satchel charges.
You want to this too?
Oh, they have sulfur, so I'll take the sulfur to make explosives. Yeah, is there explosives already, here. Summer? Oh yeah, right here, 92.
I dropped the 15 here.
In there.
And 15? Here, also got.
Okay, cool.
That and.
We might as well take all of their AKs.
The C4.
Here, Gibbs, can you take that stuff? I'm full.
Are you even good?
Guys,
it
I have
kinda
six
seems like
AKs
you do less
on
damage.
Right.
Wait, can I see? What else is in there?
Pistol.
Yeah, I can't believe he was fucking. I can't
take the rest of this. Can't believe
he was
we got three frags.
Yeah, he's collecting
oh,
points.
10,000
charcoal. That's what to do.
I can't believe that happened though. That's so stupid.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't you put hatches on your roof?
I don't know. Lots of people don't put roofs on their base, actually. Lots of people.
Yeah,
that's
all
surprising.
Of
do
wood.
We check all the furnaces? Oh, 100 wood. I'm taking the 100 wood.
Guys, we should have downed him.
My 100 wood.
Took all his stuff and then helped him back up and then left. He just comes back naked.
Dude, and put it on him.
Oh, really?
There's some high qual in here. I mean, it's 38, but I mean, it wasn't. It's not much, but hey, that's like
hey,
an AK.
Hey, man,
that's
a
pump. 5 AKs after this.
Or no, AKs are 50, but whatever.
So how are you, Gibbs?
I'm good.
I was saying that because he said that.
Oh, I'm still good.
So this is the hatch that we did.
Nothing up there. That's the ceiling.
That's funny. Wow. All right.
Yeah.
What else we got? Someone have space
for
this animal fat
if we need it. But we can blow into the other base that has a turret.
There's animal fat
in it. If they have a turret in it, I'm gonna assume they have better stuff.
I've got charcoal, if anyone needs
yeah,
charcoal.
Yeah. That's why I'm making
C4
right now.
I'm going
to let them keep
now.
This, like, gate. We don't need it.
Well, two of those rockets were theirs.
Do HV rockets not do
that's
that
how you
much
do it,
damage?
Man.
No, they're just fast. They're best for defending, like, shooting at people.
And we have another on.
All right, thanks to them and some extra points, I got 5 C4.
I've got...
Three satchel charges, three grenades, and
we
five
can put,
rockets.
We can put it on the
oh,
wood.
Oh, wait, no, this might be an
incense. I also got a C4.
That's an incense. Thank God I thought about that.
And you guys have extra 5
oh, no, my candle hat.
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
Four. You give me five bullets.
Yep, I got that.
Oh. Hey, did we take the low quality out of there?
Thank you.
Or low grade out of there?
This
one. The one with the wood around it, so we can burn the wood.
Alright, so which is the one that has the turret?
it's to the door.
Is it a sheet metal?
There we go.
No, oh, it's armored.
I don't think we have to. Isn't there nothing in front?
We should blow the
yeah, there's nothing
we should blow
in front.
The foundation.
Burn it and blow it. Yep.
We should blow where the turret
I say we burn this one down, and then hit these middle walls.
Just standing there with a bolt.
I can't believe that happened, dude.
I jumped up, I was like, I wanted to kill him, like, main stick was just shoot, and I was like,
I know, you were so...
There were, like, four of them online.
Dude, I was gonna suggest that wounding him, and then taking all his shit,
and then
him
I just
up.
Shoot him.
You killed him so fast!
Leave him a note on his body that says no more AK.
You should have said it.
Owned by him, put it on him.
You should have been like, German, wait!
We would have gotten new ownership for it.
I'm probably push talk on everyone's
Because, like, now, if you kill anyone his AKs, then he gets XP for it.
Here, you need these. Take those.
Oh, that's true.
And come back.
Oh, well.
That's for...
Alright. And,
let the party begin. Here, I have one high velocity. So.
Well, it takes four regulars, so just let me
keep the high vol for the fucking turret.
Alright. I also have one C4 and two cans. Look like you missed a little there, Drew.
Shut up. It was a little low. Oh, got rid of the barricade force, too.
Oh, look. Got rid of the.
Okay, I just loaded incense into my rocket
launcher. I'm gonna assume there's a turret through each one of those doors.
Yeah.
So We should
use my professional parkour skills.
Oh, that was pretty good.
We just need to hit the cupboard. As soon as we hit the cupboard, we can go to the top.
Oh, maybe they made the same mistake.
The turret.
All right,
yeah,
here,
they walled off the last plate one. Watch the fire.
Oh fuck! Satchels do nothing. It takes 12 satchels for an armor.
Fail.
Careful, careful.
I know, but maybe we can get it down to 1C4. You know?
It does 50 damage per, so it'll do 150. Or 70 damage per for the doors.
Are you just 360? Boom. I'm a professional 360-er.
Go back, it's gone out.
I can hear it. Oh, it's almost out.
Okay, I'll plop a nade on it and a C4, I guess.
Except for left, we could just HV it.
Yeah, it should be good with the C4 now.
It's at 556.
Oh. Want me to HV it then? I have two
beams. No, keep the HV for the turret. Just in case.
Well, this isn't gonna blow the door down.
Yeah, no, I've got 10 grenades on me.
Here, I got a couple bean cans.
Wait, self run.
Go. What are you guys doing? What are you doing? I gotta run back.
Oh, raped!
Run fucking back. I'm not gonna run back.
Hang on.
You guys
don't
shitting
worry.
Me? Are you kidding? I can't believe you guys completely cock-blocked me in.
I fucking died as well.
Oh my god. Alright, let's make
guys,
up some
beds. Blocked me.
So, okay.
I'm.
Is your base HQ in your mine? No. Brandon knows where our base is. What's he talking about? Oh, it's honeycombing, isn't it?
Yeah. I have one C4 on me.
Should we go up one? Can we get up one more if we do this?
No.
I guess I could try and rock it through. Should we just rock it straight up? In the corner, you think?
Guys, you need to wait for my judgment, because I'm smart, alright?
But this corner right here, Drew?
Yeah, okay, Mr. Fancy Tits.
I have some very nice things.
I don't know yet.
Why do you say so myself?
All right, here, let's hit right there.
I only have one HP. All right.
Oh, then don't bother. Save for a door. I have 5 rockets on me, so this will blow up these 4 walls. Well, 3, I guess.
I've got 6 normal rockets on me, just no launcher.
Here.
I've got one launcher and a half launcher.
Give some money, you take
right.
This one, HP.
Oh, turrets! Oh, turrets!
Jeremy, can someone pick up this one normal, or the HP?
I got it.
Where is it?
I got it.
Where's the turret?
He's hitting it. Don't
come
jump.
Come on, I wanna be part of this.
Oh shit, this is an insane. I don't have any more normal rockets.
It's a high vault gem.
Is it dead? Okay, let me hit the high velocity, that's hopefully enough.
Got grenades.
Nope, still
alive. Grenades up.
There we go now.
Okay.
There was 2.
Okay.
Where is their cover? The cover must be somewhere.
There's another turret, it's gonna be opposite side.
Yeah, it's probably gonna be right here.
Yeah.
Actually, I think I see its foot. No, I'm just seeing things. Alright, someone wanna boost up, I guess? Boost to the furnace part. Oh, well, nice thing is if that happens.
It's gonna be through that door. Through the...
around this wall, I think.
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, I'll boost you up. Another one?
Yeah.
Alright, go.
No, it's not. It must be through that doorway, yeah.
I don't know, because you have a rocket.
Oh, there's 556 ammo there. There's loot back to you just up there.
Oh, yeah, I'll grab that.
Huh.
but where that turret's guarding might be loot too.
There you go, it's down. Cheers. There.
I got it.
Should I blow through one of these doors?
What about blowing the ceiling underneath the other turret?
Derp, should I go through one of these doors?
So what should we do?
Them doors are gonna be loot.
I don't know. Guess we could.
Well, the right the way out. Door.
The right behind it. So.
I didn't know what door that went onto.
It's gotta be loot.
I wanna move.
Why else would the other turret in there? I didn't either. Yes, why else would the other turret in there?
Okay, so the. Yeah, alright. That's what I was saying, is that the turret's probably guarding the loot.
Yeah, we killed the turret.
Oh, chess.
Loot.
Empty.
Empty.
Thompson empty. With 25. Nothing really. Thompson and a bolt or a double barrel. And three chicken.
Hey, do you think behind this door might be their fucking cupboard then?
Oh, attachments.
We could take, yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Downstairs.
Wanna blow it?
We're trying to hit some.
Hey,
cupboard.
I had my stuff.
Are either of you guys not full on?
Down here.
It's not completely full. I guess I can drop these bean cans.
I didn't have all these Thompson, I had an AK.
I got AK.
I have AKs. Are you down there?
Yeah.
I'll put grenades on it.
Hey.
Alright, I'll wait for him to stop looting.
It says 200 HP still. Okay.
I think that's good. Oh.
Yep. Yeah. Alright. Stop, I need to. Alright.
I have to take this muzzle boost off my thing. Whoa, how do I do that?
Alright, stand back. Self.
Self, do you need some food?
Self.
Oh. The HP rocket.
Ooh. Okay, so what was that again? Repeat again for my video?
1C4, 50 explosives, 1 HV rocket, and 1 rocket launcher.
Nice.
Yeah.
We got 65 down here. Oh, Gibbs got more Nardas. Oh, I've got another Narda.
Got 2 left, and then bean cans.
That's it. Not full on stuff?
It's a chest.
What's in the
with
chest?
A Thompson and 22 bullets.
Dude, this is so
Oh,
shitty.
It goes to the build-up. So where's the cupboard? It must be in here somewhere. It must be in there. Damn. Catch Viper.
Don't! Fucking stop it! I'm almost to the goddamn game. I'm missing out, alright?
This might kill you, I'm sorry, friend.
That kills me.
Nope, you're good.
I'm gonna kill you with a rock.
I'm tempted just to shoot him.
Why would you do that?
German, you almost. The cupboard's down there. I can see it.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got wood on you.
Below you?
Yeah, it's below me.
I blew that floor.
Yeah, I almost fell.
Oh. Well, can you build out of there?
If I had a cloth.
I ain't got a cloth on there.
Cloth? What do
ladders.
You mean?
I've got 2 ladders. I've got 2 ladders.
Oh, ladders.
I've got 2 on them.
Oh, Gibbs has ladders. Here, toss the ladders up to
him. I'm pretty sure there was a ladder up here somewhere.
You guys sound like you're having so much fun.
Yeah, no, we're having so much fun about you.
I thought there was.
But you're right, so disoriented.
You ready?
What?
Look, I'm gonna chuck them up, yeah?
How am I gonna catch
chuck them up, yeah?
No, I can't reach that. You need to get on the door.
Alright, German, boost me.
Get longer arms then, yeah?
Do I just need to grow long arms?
Fantastic Four, Mr. Extendo, yeah?
Oh, fuck.
You fucking dickhead. Alright, grab these.
Your moose gives up here, alright?
I think the way you need to get him out is to shoot him with the...
Why are you not grabbing him? Anyways.
Gibbs, can you throw anything better than that?
This is terrible.
I've seen one-handed... Well, you know what, I'm not gonna finish that joke, but...
This is terrible.
You're like a woman.
I can't jump! I have a rocket launcher out, this is a bad idea.
I trust you guys don't shoot a rocket. I jumped down there and got access and then, like, lagged back up.
Wait, did it work?
Yes.
Wait, what? So you have access now?
That's so stupid.
I never even saw you move.
He has superpowers.
Well, then come down here and put ladders up for us.
Tracer.
What are you doing? You're just standing there with the building plan.
I have you guys know I have 19.
Yeah, he's
health.
Yeah, they're just crashing. Just because
they'll have building access. I'm gonna go ahead and jump down there here. And figure access on.
Hey, where's my pants?
No fucking pants for you.
Did you seriously keep my pants?
No, I despawned them.
Oh, do I want them? Yes.
Oh my god.
I'm glitching back.
Yeah, what is going on, dude? You're like dying everywhere.
I don't know.
Here, boost me. Boost me.
What?
What's he doing?
I was just up here and I was on the floor.
What are you doing? We have building privilege. Boost me.
Get up.
There's a ladder, so like don't.
Oh shit.
Don't get stuck.
What are you doing? Quit jumping all over me.
There. Jesus Christ.
What are you doing? Oh my god. Damn.
Someone's gonna die.
Honestly, if I died there, I probably would have quit the game. Oh, it's a research. They have a research bench in here? Really? That's it?
Oh, wow. That was worth the C4. Alright, should we get this last one, I guess?
Can't believe that. That's called the repair bench. The weight.
It's locked away. It's very important.
Guys, don't fall. And I want to see the loot first, pricks. This is actually.
Camera.
Like,
three cameras.
Oh, guns.
A lot of metal. Not a lot of metal, I lied.
Oh, there's some high quality and wooden.
I got over a stack of ammo.
Ooh, gunpowder.
So you think the last one's worth
raiding? You know, I could shoot that foundation out from all of out from all of you and you'd all fall into honeycombing.
Hey, where's my,
Yeah, that'd be great.
Did someone take my C4? Oh.
Yeah, we just used it.
Oh.
Oh.
Turning axe on the cupboard.
What?
Hey, shush.
Now you go down.
The turret is above us, and there's one more floor.
Are you still using my C4, you little?
Hey.
Oh, yeah.
No, I made that just now. The stuff we looted from here.
Little fucker.
I could have upgraded it, but I decided not to.
Yes.
Does anyone have any more solver? Or no.
Win!
Oh, we can just grenade that. Run! Run!
I have a bed, though.
Fucking trolls.
Hey,
I still wish
I'd
gone, man.
You stole off
was
my
magical
body.
No, I just dropped a stack too, and I have 3 stacks on me.
Here, self. Here's 100 something.
How much is it at? Holy fucking shit, I thought that was it.
Hey, guys.
Oh, we're all gonna die. Oh. Anyone hack on Roblox? This is what this
oh, no,
is the talk that goes down at 2 a.m. guys. Whoa!
Hey guys, I can with see the revolvers we left him.
Hey, you never know,
what?
Man.
What was that?
I built up the outside. You're going into an empty room right now.
Where's the turret?
It's in the corner. Here, I'll shoot where it is.
Where's the turret?
Hey, listen. Listen.
Where?
Ow!
Down there.
It's on that room.
Okay, so do you think there's loot in there?
No, there's none. I looked through a window.
It's okay, I'm using bean cans.
It's probably a preemptive turret. Self, why? Did you shit your pants? Your pants are being censored right now. You're wearing pants. Why am I being shot by the turret?
That should be it, right?
Well, no, you guys
The bullets are landing up here by me.
Door,
oh my god.
Oh,
there's no code.
Wait, dude,
boost
don't go in there. There's
a
turret in there.
Boost me.
Boost me.
Boost me.
Oh, it's open. Alright, build. Build.
I'm
we have
so
building access. You guys are retarded. Oh,
I'm so done with this
so bad at this, but it's entertaining. It is entertaining.
Oh, I'm so fucking done with this game.
Oh boy. Hyper, come back up here. Can you build? Yeah. You're one of the building.
Yeah, no, let me, do not go up there. Let me place a freaking wall.
Believe it.
Alright, here, yeah, let me hit the turret. I got rockets.
It took a mastermind to figure that one out. Hey, let me
took a mastermind to find out that it was on the top level, right?
Hang on.
It's so stupid.
You need to run in front of it.
Wouldn't that have been bad? Hang on, I'm trying to get you.
Oh!
Oh! I almost shot a rocket, Hyper.
Oh! I've got his gun.
Oh! It broke.
Right. What about my gun?
Ow! That's what I'm on about.
We chopped his body.
Oh, I thought you just died.
Your gun's behind you.
We're not done like.
That's what he meant. Who else is the other he that's dead?
Looks like a ball as I
Guys,
ran
don't
in.
Go through that door.
No.
The turret opens door, runs out.
All right, listen. You didn't say there was a turret.
Listen, Linda.
I got balls.
There's one base left. There's only one base left.
What the fuck was the point of this room?
The sheet metal.
Is that so? There's nothing in that room besides that turret, right?
Just have a turret and just be assholes.
That big one, the far one. All right, sheet metal. Let's hit it. Well, I don't know.
Yeah,
it's probably meant to be something.
Yeah,
I don't know, if someone raids from the roof down, maybe? They're prepared on this one, just not the other base?
It's gonna be honeycombed fault. Honeycombed.
Okay, so, this was easy.
Oh, hey, there you are.
Look at the triangles, it's honeycombed everywhere.
Yeah, so just blow, like, this
blow
one
down. Yeah, it's
wait,
a 2x2.
Wait, what's this?
Oh, jump!
Oh no, you fucking dickhead!
You pushed me!
You pushed me!
No, wait, are you
pushing
fucking...
me.
Did you... You guys are idiots! You're the stupidest people ever!
No, you're the idiot. You shield the foundation.
That was pure luck, that's
was.
All I have to say.
On our base, that didn't work when we shot the foundation.
Okay, let's not fall in any more holes,
I
guys.
I just left.
Balls and holes.
On the bed. Yeah, blow this one. I'm
but guys,
doing
we could,
about this one.
If it was nighttime, we could make this look really cool. Like, we could go, like, pew. Like, it's like a firebending thing now. From Avatar.
I don't understand. Like, can you not? What are you doing? Come on, man.
Gives move.
Yeah, can we stop that?
Please. Hey, if we get the building covered
right,
on this one,
move.
You think we can
move? Everyone move.
Listen.
God damn it, the... Hyper.
Listen.
Everyone move.
If we get the cover. Fucking hey. Okay, if we get the cover on this one, we can build up and jump in there.
Might want to
stand
back.
Maybe.
I'm getting XP for you shooting rockets.
It's probably me crafting the gunpowder with your shit.
So can I just throw out all these muzzle brakes that I have?
Yes, we don't need them. They're muzzle brakes.
I have like four.
Reload? Oh.
Right, now I need to wait for the rest of this to craft.
Do that in your video.
Wait, I can destroy that one with a HV rocket.
Yeah.
Probably.
Alright.
Don't jump down immediately.
Oh, nice. Repair benches.
wood hatch.
Best base ever.
I'm gonna repair this.
Oh yeah, the hatch is wood. Burn it. Alright.
What?
Oh,
the hatch frame's wood.
Yeah, you can't do that anymore.
You realize that their cupboard is probably in their honeycomb.
Alright, stop for a second. Yeah, it's burning.
Is it?
Yeah, it's burning. Yeah.
I thought you
guys.
No, you can't burn Hyper. You can't burn hatches, but you can burn the wooden frame.
Guys,
we're not burning the hatch. We're burning the wooden frame. Or
if their cupboard isn't in there, you're stuck.
Yeah, I mean, not really. I mean, we can build out eventually.
But it could be.
I got another four rockets crafting.
They might not be able to build up now or in like 30 minutes, but they'll eventually. Like, we give them enough pickaxes.
If you guys get stuck in there, I'm going to bed.
Or we just walk away.
Here. Well, actually, I have a lot.
It's Gibbon!
Oh, Gibbon. Wasn't that guy being rude earlier? Or something?
I don't know.
Did you guys get cupboard access?
It's one of my family members.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, not really. It's just because
CCTV camera.
It's fucking shit. Like, when I say shit, I mean nothing. At all.
That's some... ore. Yeah, that's pretty shit.
Oh, he's got stuff on his body.
Well, while you guys
he's got a pickaxe.
I'm going to burn these foundations.
Oh my god, a pickaxe!
We need to get use that to get out.
You had 14k stone.
Oh my god, this pumpkin had 10c4.
Really?
Okay.
That would have been fucking
that'd be great,
cool.
Though, wouldn't it? Oh, dude, they have candy canes and chocolate, guys.
That's
and
exactly
skulls.
What's going to
get
us out
here. Honey Nut Querio skulls here. I love that name. If you're watching this video, dude, your name's awesome.
Yeah, he's
Jervin's gonna buy your name.
Yeah, sure.
What are you doing, Gibbs?
I'm gonna make this sulfur and we're gonna blow
no,
out
don't
here.
Blow out. We've just picked a wall. Most of it.
I can make a picture of cactus and said anything to dildo if you're brave enough.
Wow, and that's where we come back in my video. Scrap doors, and I can't see what's up because there's
no
light.
Nothing's up.
Never gonna.
Should we blow up more, or should we
what about
for
like up there?
Take you down.
Cupboard, I guess.
Never gonna.
No, like that top corner.
Yeah, I say we try for cupboard because I'm running out of rockets. Pick it out.
Oh, you're trying to go through doors?
Yeah. All right, 30 and 10. Nade
I got
that
any
shit
nades
up.
Left.
Oh, fuck, my dog's barking.
Well,
what
shit.
About an HV?
Yeah.
I can make... Oh, yeah, HV. Do we have
no.
An HV?
No.
I have an insane.
Bone clubs. Bone clubs will do.
Try and hit the second floor, too.
I got explosives out of the stash. I'll try, but... No promises.
Take your candle hat off now. Hot.
Oh, crap. I forgot I had that on.
Don't waste fuel like that 4,000 you dragged to it, really.
That's so stupid.
Hey, it was all mine, don't worry, right?
Oh, I'm loading an instant. Hold on, switching to HV.
That I have to craft my base.
Will HV work? Finish it?
No, we'll need probably two HVs.
Is that instant or HV?
HV.
Alright.
Alright. Honeycombing, more doors. Okay. HB, back up. Back
one.
Up, back up, back up, back up. Not into me, back up.
I mean, you didn't specify.
Okay, one more HB. I hope this is an HB. It is. That's gonna be an incend. Yep.
No.
Okay. 19. Well, back to hatchets and bow clubs.
What
club
the fuck
clubs.
Are you doing?
Oh shit! You walked in front of me!
Gibbs. We could totally get a rocket and kill both of them at the same time.
And the moment of truth is... Rush in everyone and die. What is it?
Hey guys, hatch. You guys are really dumb, just so you know.
Hatch?
There were two satchel charges in, that loop.
So...
Good. Satchel charge this. I can kind of see through.
Yeah.
It kind of looks open. You see through like the...
Wait, is the frame wood again? Yeah, frame's wood again. We can burn the frame down.
Yeah.
You guys aren't smart.
Arthur,
yeah,
here.
We. It's the same exact thing on the other side.
Who's me?
Oh, we could get into their,
I'm gonna beat you up there.
Yeah, I'm not recording or anything. Yeah, that's fine.
I want to be the first.
What the fuck?
Another wooden hatch. Oh, you guys are breaking into a hatch that goes to a up here that goes to a furnace.
All right.
I fell. I'm stupid.
Go on.
Oh, there's stuff in the furnace. You can,
I'm recording.
Glitch it.
I can see you failing.
Okay, so we got a rocket and 2C4. That's what else we got? How'd you get back there? What are you doing?
I kind of moved.
Oh, wood, AK. Road sign, burlap, leather, covered
rock.
5.56. Animal fat. I can't
find
carry.
A gunpowder chest.
10 low grade.
How many barricades is that? Because we have a billion
animal
barricades.
Meat. Nice.
One metal barricade.
Is there any more houses after this, or is this last?
No, this is the last one.
It was fun.
We've raided all of them.
I'm just gonna be a complete asshole.
No, don't be a complete
asshole.
I was gonna place a metal barricade.
Don't wall them in.
No, I'm just gonna place a little barricade in the middle.
No, don't grief their inside got, their base. Let them reuse it. Let them reuse their base.
I already walked in their freaking cupboard.
You don't want them to fucking.
I'm full on metal frags.
Metal frags, I'm also full on cloth apparently, so I'm gonna grab that. The stone wooden cloth, right? Or stone metal frags and cloth.
11,000 stone.
Oh wow. That's. It's something.
Here, you wanna take these incense to sack them?
Oh, AKs and ammo, rockets. Double barrels, rocket launcher.
Definitely fucking worth it.
More 5.56, CCTV there, Gibbs. Mining quarry, code lock.
Yeah,
how many rockets did you get, Gibbs?
One chest. Rocket. No, it's Flash three chest. Incense. It's three incense.
That's three incense. Oh, here, toss the incense. I can
have it.
I already have some ammo.
No, AKs.
More AKs. More AKs, yeah. Nice. Well, alright guys, I think that does it. Thanks for watching the video. Make sure to check out Gibbs down below, and we will see you guys next time.
Give me a fucking shout out.
Jeez. Wow.